Hello everyone, it's Vicky. Super candid today. I didn't have a chance to put on makeup, so I apologize for my appearance, but I felt like I needed to come on and share with all of you I don't even know how to express this or my like excitement, my gratitude, my everything for this because it's just so incredible. So what I want to start off by saying is that with the end of the year coming here and coming soon and Christmas being here, I get very nostalgic. You know, it just marks another year over. It means a new beginning for some. It means letting go of perhaps 2019 being very difficult and looking forward to 2020 being less difficult. It's letting go of a decade. I mean, there's so many things that I feel with this time of year, and what I received is something that just filled with me with so much emotion that I felt like I needed to come and sit down and talk to you before I show you what I received. But I had a wonderful subscriber reach out to me, and she had shared that she had given me permission to share with all of you that her first name is Lori, and she reached out to me and said she was going to be downsizing some things and wanted to send me a few things. And I am always, in case you didn't know this, I am happy to have a house and home for stationary goods that are no longer wanted by others, or people maybe have lost a passion for a certain type of journaling and they don't want it anymore. I love them all. I love all kinds of planners and journals and all kinds of stuff, and I'm happy to find other homes for them also if they don't have a good home here. And I feel like I have that platform being where I am on YouTube to be able to find other homes. And people reach out to me a lot of times on social media saying, hey, I'm looking for so-and-so. I know I've seen it in a video that you've had in the past. And a lot of times I'm willing to send it along their way if I'm not really, you know, passionate about it or not really into it. But what I wanted to share with all of you was that somebody who had suffered a great loss still found it in their heart to pass along something to me, and also think about how, you know, I've affected them through YouTube. Because doing YouTube, when I started it, I initially started it doing beauty channels because I really liked the tutorials, and that was back in the end of 2010, 2011, that I really enjoyed watching those videos and thought I could kind of do my own. And then once I had my daughter, I realized that I wanted to talk about something different. Like I was reaching out for more of a community. I wanted something else out of it. I wanted to find people to make me feel like I belonged, right? Like sometimes having a baby, it's such a huge change, and it's a great change, but it's also a scary change, and a lot of things happen. And I felt kind of sometimes alone because here I was with this beautiful newborn at home, and I had like set aside my career. I had, you know, my husband went off to work, and here I was alone. And where can I reach out for people? Yeah, there's a community, and yes, there's friends, and yes, there's family, but I still needed some sort of fulfillment. I needed something to be there. And for me, I turned on the camera and started talking about planners and journals. I noticed that there was a void on the internet for that. And I was really curious how people planned and had journals. I think at the time that I posted a video in 2011 and 2012, the only videos that were out there, I think there was like maybe two or three videos about Erin Condren, and one video where somebody combined an Erin Condren and a Lily Pulitzer. So that was kind of what it was back then. Now, of course, we have way more to choose from, which is wonderful. But at that time, I felt like if I shared what I was doing with my journals and my planners, that maybe someone would connect with me. Maybe somebody would reach out and say, hey, I like the same thing you do. Do you want to see what mine looks like? Because that's really what I love, is to see what other people's journals and planners and how they kind of put these things together. I love looking at that. I love, really enjoy looking at that. And I thought that that would be a way to reach out. And it was. It was a wonderful way, and it still continues to be that way to this day. It really does. And so you guys, by watching me for so many years, have given me so much. You've all given me a purpose. Like, I shouldn't say a purpose, because I know I have a purpose as being a mom and being a nurse and everything else, but you fulfilled another purpose for me. You fulfilled something that I was needing at the time. You know, I was feeling alone, and I could turn to you guys, and you guys made me feel so good. So many of you reached out and said so many positive things and have shared so many things, and the community has grown over the years into something so amazing, and I've been given so many wonderful opportunities to meet a lot of you and to get to go to conferences and get to meet with different companies and have companies send me things to review and have planners to review every year. And it has just been such a blessing. Like, I can't express that enough to you guys, that I absolutely adore you for giving that to me. You guys give me that gift all the time. You give me that gift over on my Patreon all the time. You give it to me over here on YouTube. I know I get asked a lot of times about negative comments or people being a certain way, and it kind of gets the amount of kindness that comes through, it kind of gets rid of the ones that are not the kind ones, or the ones that really are, could be hurtful. I know that there are always going to be trolls out there, and that's just kind of what it is. But circling back now, having someone reach out to me and send a note or send a personal note saying, you've touched me in a way that has helped me, to me, I can't even express to you how important that is for me, because you guys have given so much to me. I always want to hear if I've given back to you, right? Like, I don't sit here, I did initially sit here just because I needed that fulfillment, but now that the years have gone by, I love hearing that we've connected somehow, that we've connected through the internet or social media. Or I love hearing about people who have been like, I've been there since the beginning. I saw you even before you had kids, or I've seen your kids grow up on social media, and kind of people who get emotionally invested. Like, I love that connection that we've made, and I love hearing about that. So to have somebody reach out and say, especially during like a great loss in their lives, to reach out and say, I want to give you something because you've reached out to me, is everything to me. It means an absolute world to me. Like, I became a nurse because I wanted to make a difference in people's lives. I wanted to be there when people were in a time of their lives where they needed help, right? My background is surgical, so people who come back from surgery or are in need of surgery are really at a low a lot of times, because you're scared, you're very vulnerable, and I really wanted to see the difference. A lot of surgeries, you can see people progress. You can see them go from bad to good to awesome, and I love seeing that. That has fulfilled me so much, and it was a dream of mine since I was a 15-year-old to be a nurse, to create that feeling of helping others and knowing that I can make a difference in people's lives. So because I'm not fully in my career, because I've chosen to be at home with my kids now, which doesn't mean I'm not going back to it, but right now this has been helping me to fulfill that want to make sure that people get some sort of fulfillment when I get on here and talk to people. I really love that connection. So Lori had sent me a box that I had not expected. Like, I thought she was gonna send me some stickers, is really what I thought she was gonna send. When I show you the picture, when I show you everything that's in here, your mind will be blown at her generosity. I was freaking out. I was jumping up and down. I was screaming. My kids were staring at me. Nobody knew what was happening with my reaction, but I'm just over the moon. It's just the coolest thing in the world. It's so cool. But I do want to read you her note. I've read it a few times and I got really teary-eyed. I hope I've read it enough that I won't get teary-eyed on camera, but I do want to read it to you guys, and I have gotten permission from Lori to read this to you. It says, Dearest Vicky, it is truly with sincere love and kindness I'm sending all of this to you. I can't begin to express the thanks to you for being genuine, real, honest, and true. Beautiful people come in many different ways, but it's the actual act to share, give back, and touch a life like you have done that I say God bless you and love you always and forever. I've never met you, but grateful and thankful to have received your beauty to care. Love, Lori. See, like, it just, I just read that too, and I'm already getting emotional about it, but it's hard not to, because really, truly, you guys have fulfilled so much. To hear that I've been able to, bring comfort to people who have been in the hospital or who aren't doing well or who have had great losses, to know that I've brought you comfort has meant the world to me, and I can't thank you guys enough for that. Before I get super blubbery-eyed, I'm going to turn you guys around and I'm going to show you what Lori has sent me, because this is not about crying. It is about joy, and I really want to share and express with all of you what she shared with me, because it is just the jackpot of stuff and I absolutely love it. So I'm going to turn you guys around and show you what Lori sent me.
I want to show you guys the box because it doesn't fit on my table. And so here is everything that is in this box. Like, unbelievable, right? When I opened it, I could not, like, there's bags of things in here. I could not believe my eyes. And it is, like, stacked. Like, there's layers underneath. So let's get inside.
Okay, so in the photo, the first thing that you hopefully noticed was the carrying basket. And I have one of these as well. And these are awesome because you can tote around all your stuff in the house with it, and it kind of collapses on itself. So it's perfect for toting things around. I absolutely love it. It's great to just store your journal covers and things of that nature. Now I'm just kind of pulling things out as they kind of come up to me through the box. So there's a lot, ladies and gentlemen, a lot. First thing is this beautiful pencil case. This pencil case was the Orla Kylie brand, and this was like several years back an obsession with a lot of the planner community to kind of get these cosmetic cases at Target, and I know a lot of them were very coveted. So it's a really beautiful case that originally they were intended as cosmetic cases, but a lot of us use them as pen cases. And inside of here there is a ton of pens to look through. If you're a pen nut like me, this is just heaven. I love looking at pens. I love testing pens. I like taking the caps off of everything and drawing lines on all different kinds of paper and squiggles and testing it out on everything. So we have different kinds of Sharpie markers in here. This is a really cool tool pen, which I'm excited to kind of, or excuse me, it's a highlighter. So I'm excited to take a look at that guy. There are these awesome Staedtler Tri-Plus fineliners. So they're kind of like triangular, but they have a really, really fine point on them. There are your standard, or no, this is still like these, I've not seen these Sharpies actually. These are really fine tip Sharpie markers in all different kinds of colors. So we've got all those, all these tri-liners are in here. More, it looks like this is also by Tool. It looks like it's a bullet tip kind of a marker that's in there. It looks like there's another one of those. Then we have another highlighter. Some seriously amazing, amazing pens. And you can see they all fit in this beautiful pen case. So I'm so excited to play with each of these, especially these beautiful highlighters. I have not seen these, but I love how these look. I love that they have this little like loopy thing up at the top. I'm gonna test all these out on paper and have a lot of fun and enjoy using them in all of my stuff. This did not come with it, that's separate. So I'm gonna put all these back in the pencil case. I'm gonna look at some more stuff. Next, there's an entire freezer bag full of washi tapes. A lot of these washi tapes I have never even seen before. They're so beautiful. A lot of these are like by the MT brand, which I'm so excited. I'm gonna show you a couple in here that I really love. These are beautiful tulips. Like, it's so beautiful, this washi tape. There's some of these that aren't even open yet, like these floral ones, and they're by the MT brand, which I love these. Look how awesome these are. These are like all different kinds of paper clips on here. Amazing. Here's another MT brand, and these have like blue and white. It looks like little birds on there. There's also, I love this plaid, like obsessed with this plaid one. There are so many in here that I can't wait to go through. I really love taking a little piece and putting them all in my notebooks. Like, these are awesome. These like thicker ones, it says a sketchbook on it. I don't even know where you would buy these. I don't even know where you would get some of these. Like, these MT ones I know, but a lot of these that are in here I have never seen before. I'm so excited to have them as a part of my collection. I love them. I love using washi tape. My kids love using washi tape. Look how cute this is with like the little girl on there. How adorable are these? I can't wait to start using all these washi tapes. If you know me, then you know I've had a serious obsession for field notes. Look how many I've got here. Like, I am so excited. I love field notes for several reasons. I love field notes that it's a Chicago-based company. Their headquarters are here. But I just love these notebooks. These notebooks are great for jotting down your notes. I've recently shown you guys my little travel guide to throw some field notes in there. I just ordered these field notes. I love field notes. So to get to have these, and these are the Chicago flag, and I just am so ecstatic to get to use these. I'm just over the moon. Look how pretty that one is. Like, I know some of these, you can't, like, once they're out, they're out. Like, you can't get them. And these are, look how pretty these are. These are not field notes, but they're beautiful field note size notebooks. How gorgeous are these? Like, they're beautifully bound, too. Like, the stitch binding on them is so stunning. can't wait to start using
another these. Amazing pencil case. It's like a beautiful canvas pencil case with a really nice heavy duty zipper on there. This one says United Bees Japan. Love it. And I love how this opens. Inside of here are all these wonderful Tombow colored pencils. These are the Erochin colored pencils, which are absolutely beautiful. And I can't wait. I love colored pencils. I collect colored pencils from different companies. I think it's amazing that I have an entire pencil case full of them. I'm so excited. I can't wait to use these. I just love how these are all like organized in pencil cases. If you know me, you know I love pencil cases, and I can't have enough pencil cases. So I'm so in love with this. Now this next item I have not ever seen before, actually. It says 1.61 Los Angeles. It's a beautiful veg tan leather. So this is going to patina absolutely stunningly. It has a really awesome wrap type of closure on here. And inside of here, it's like a beautiful postal pouch. Like you can stick a bunch of your pens in there, journals in there. This can house a traveler's notebook if you want it. And you can see how the leather has already started to patina. It's that natural kind of patina on here, which I absolutely adore and love. It's one of those pouches that it's going to get more beautiful with time and with use. I personally want to throw my watercolor palette in here and my brushes and just kind of use this to go out and about and do some sketching. I love this. This is so beautiful. Like, this was such a beautiful surprise. When I opened it, I was like, I just love, love, just love. Okay, this next item, I almost peed my pants. I'm pretty sure I did, actually. It's this. I'm still feeling like I'm peeing my pants as we speak. This is so beautiful, and I shocked to even see this in the box. And this is the Superior Labor beautiful pen roll. This is absolutely stunning. I'm like just in awe. It's so beautiful. The leather on this smells gorgeous. This color is absolutely stunning. It's just gorgeous, period. That's all I can say about it. It's absolutely gorgeous. It smells, oh, just divine. It's so beautiful. I can't wait to start using this. These are made to, you know, take on a beautiful life, patina, get smoother. And it's just so beautiful. This color is absolutely stunning. In person, it's absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much, because this is so amazing. This is so, so beautiful. I almost swore, but it is so beautiful. You may or may not know that I like the Hobonichi. Like, maybe mildly obsessed. Love it. I have this beautiful cover. This is from the 2014. It's this gorgeous yellow cover. And this one is absolutely stunning. I may make this my next cover. Absolutely gorgeous. This is from 2016. It has this gorgeous, I would say more of like a dark yellow, kind of an olive yellow, not mustard yellow, but a dark greenish yellow color inside. It's leather. It's beautiful. The exterior is a gorgeous, absolutely stunning fabric cover, which I've wanted a fabric cover so badly for so many years. I want to see if this has, it's a Liberty Arts Fabrics cover. Absolutely stunning. I love it. And I'm thinking this may be my next journal cover because it's just so, so stinking beautiful. Love. Just love. I know y'all are freaking out just like me. Here's a beautiful, beautiful insert for a traveler's notebook. Absolutely stunning. I absolutely think this is so gorgeous. It has a really beautiful pocket in here. You can slide little cards in here. You've got a zip section as well with a really nice zipper in there. Just love. That's all I can say, because I just love it. Also, if you're not like, you know, hyperventilating like I am at all this stuff. Yeah, let's throw in a Rotorfaden. Amazing. Like, I love Rotorfaden. I think they're absolutely beautiful and amazing. This is a beautiful, beautiful Rotorfaden. And if you're not familiar with Rotorfaden, Rotorfaden are a German brand company, which makes these awesome, super rugged and durable notebook covers with inserts in here. And what makes them stand out is the mechanism inside. And the mechanism inside are these clips that are metal clips like this, that are just awesome. You can customize these notebooks, but they're absolutely awesome because that's how they clasp in there. I have not ever seen the Rotorfaden inserts, which is awesome. I can't wait to start using these inserts. Love them. This is a grid one. There's also another notebook in here. It's absolutely beautiful, stunning. In the back pocket, I love finding like all these little, so you can put a tablet in here, a 7-inch tablet in the back. I just love opening up all these little things because you never know what's going to pop out.
This cover, the whole rotor fronton is the whole like red string, that the thing with that. So I have not ever seen any of this. This is awesome. I have to look through all this stuff. I love how that red string is sewn on there. That's amazing. These are like built to last though. And the inside has a beautiful felt in here. So you have two pocket configuration and then a pocket right here. It's a beautiful felt inside, and the leather on the outside is this awesome leather that's definitely gonna patina and scratch and wear and tear so beautifully. These are amazing. I'm just over the moon to get to have the rotor fronton in my collection. It's just so beautiful. No, I like traveler's notebooks, right? So I've got a beautiful Naked Cow, sorry, when it was still Naked Cow and not Journals by Joey. This is absolutely stunning. This is in that beautiful natural leather with a gorgeous envelope configuration, and you've got your elastics on the inside. I love this leather. This leather is so beautiful. It patinas gorgeously. I love it. Just need to give it another new home here. This is an amazing pencil board. That's the Pan Am Traveler's Notebook. Amazing. Like, I'm so beyond ecstatic to have this in my collection. I can't even begin to tell you. There are some notebook inserts. This is all beautiful. This looks, oh, look at this. I didn't even know this. There's a folder in here that's a beautiful, like, cardstock. There is a blank notebook in here with beautiful paper. I've never even seen this paper. It's Midori because it's got the Midori. I don't know what insert this is, though, but it's absolutely stunning. It's beautiful paper. Like, this looks like it can handle probably watercolor. Absolutely stunning. This insert is also a Midori Traveler's Notebook insert. It's got beautiful lined paper in here. Stunning. This is a beautiful insert, too. Look at that. How pretty. You fill it in. It's undated. This journal is actually a journal that I completed. So this is a Barnes & Noble journal that I actually have one completed. And then here's another journal, which I'm assuming is also from Barnes & Noble. And I love these Chunky Monkey journals for Dear Diary journaling. I absolutely love them. Both of these journals are Barnes & Noble journals. I know I have this journal and I filled it out from page to page. I know this one is probably from Barnes & Noble as well. I love these Chunky journals from Barnes & Noble, especially for Dear Diary type journaling. I love these. These are just like your, to me, traditional style journals that I absolutely adore and love, and will put these to use most definitely to fill with my own personal thoughts, memories, and ideas. Prismacolors, love them. I also really, it's like she read my mind. It's like she saw my mind at some point in time, because I really wanted to try the Prismacolor portrait set, and here it is. Like, unreal. Like, unbelievable to have that. And then these are the 24 Prismacolor premiere colors. Amazing. Like, it's like she read my mind. Absolutely read my mind. I love a couple of goodie bags here, and these super cute. I love these Frozen Ziploc bags. My kids like were all over this. They were going crazy for these Ziploc bags. Inside of here is stamps and like charms and elastics and extra elastics for traveler's notebooks, erasers, pencil sharpeners, stamps. These really cute stamps too. Like, how cute is this with the little cats that says copy on there? This beautiful look, there's an elastic to bind your notebooks. This beautiful stamp here, and these are like in beautiful condition. Like, these are in like pristine condition. Look at this cute cat. How cute is that? Oh my gosh, I just love these. Oh, look at this stamp. How pretty is that? Oh, look at this little bear. Oh my god, so cute. But look at all of these elastics. Oh, look at this. I've been wanting one of these clips. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh my gosh. It's a classic. I have not seen this even. What a beautiful stamp. Cool. How beautiful. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. And charms, planner charms. Ugh. I cannot wait, you guys. I cannot wait to play with this stuff. Another beautiful floral stamp. Oh my gosh, look at these little Matryoshka doll. Just thoughts. Oh, so awesome. Oh my god, I'm so excited. These are amazing. Like, I can't wait. I can't wait. And inside of here are all Copic sketch markers, which I love. I love Copics. I absolutely love using Copics. I'm so excited. Like, I'm just so excited. I'm so excited. That wasn't enough. Look at this amazingness. So I have this beautiful basket made of beautiful leather. It's absolutely stunning, like just stunning. Inside of here are these gorgeous like masking tapes with these cool designs, just awesome to use in journals. I love it so much. And inside of here, I've got traveler's notebooks. Like, this is from Naked Cow, this tiny little micro traveler's notebook. How amazing is this? Like, this is so stinking awesome. Put your credit cards in here. Like, I'm immediately gonna use this, like, effective now. How cool is this? I've not even known that this was there, to be honest. Like, how cool is that? And then another beautiful, it's like she knows me, you know, like, I love natural leather. I just love it. I adore natural leather. I love how it patinas. I love how it wears. I just adore it so much. And then here's another guy. Look at this leather. This leather is so stunning. It's so beautiful. It's so nice and floppy. I just adore this. Just fill it up with field notes, writing down things. And then look at this. How amazing is this gift? This is the Traveler's Factory, I believe the Narita Airport one, which is amazing. I don't own a brown traveler's notebook, and look at that. Is that not amazing? Is this not the most amazing gift in the whole wide world? Like, I can't wait to start using this. I wanna see, I do feel like this one is different from the black one. I do, and the green one, or the pseudo green one that I have. I do feel like the brown is a little different. I can see how people were saying that too. A lot of folks were saying like, that they found more love for the brown one than they did the black one or any of the others. So I'm excited to start using this and seeing if there really is that difference with using the brown one. I do feel like there's something different about the look of it. There really is something a little bit different, and I love this edition. Is amazing. This is so amazing. And then a brand new Weeks. I'm like, I can't even handle how beautiful these are, and I love this pattern so much. This is such a beautiful pattern. And not only that, look at this. I love this watercolor palette, like the size of it, and it's all brand new. It's all brand new Winsor & Newton watercolors. Like, how amazing is this? Is this not amazing? That you can put your thumb in there to hold it. But is this not, like, just so freaking amazing? I love the size of this. I didn't even know they made this kind of watercolor palette in this size. And I seriously, like, legit just ordered something like this from Jackson. I cannot get over all these stencils that are in here. They're all the Tim Holtz. They're beautiful. I only have a handful of stencils. Look at these snowflakes. Like, I can't wait to use these in my Hobonichi. Can't wait. I just cannot wait. Can't wait to use it in my Midori that I'm planning on using for 2019. Like, ugh, these like tree limbs. Oh, I just love this for backgrounds. Like, I just want to sit one day and just do a bunch of backgrounds with those stencils. Got a little ruler in here. And like, look at these. How stinking cute are these little die cuts? Are these like Mrs. Brimble's? These are just the cutest thing. Oop. These are just like the most precious little die cuts. They're just so precious. And then these are all inserts, like laminated inserts to put into your traveler's notebooks. Look at all of these beautiful laminated covers that you can put in. How cool are these, right? Aren't these beautiful? I mean, I got another little stencil in here. I mean, it's just like the gift that keeps on giving. Like, it doesn't stop. There's so many goodies. There's so much amazingness that I got that I don't even know what to do with myself, ladies and gentlemen. Like, I'm so beyond ecstatic at all of this. And again, I cannot thank Lori enough for being so generous and wanting to share all this beautiful stuff with me. It has made me like over the moon. I'm like drunk on stationery right now. I'm so happy. I'm so thrilled. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video with me. Thank you so much, Lori. I can't thank you enough for all these beautiful gifts. And I'll see you guys again soon. Take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.